Right. So it was the Sian forces that ravaged this area.
Yes. Many troops remained here with no orders after Malos sank their homeland. We're doing our best to disarm them, but... well, you've seen the village. Sadly, it's happened more than once.
The powers that be bicker among themselves, ignoring the larger danger.
And right now, that is the one thing we cannot afford.
I will go take a look.
Incidentally, how has Torna been faring?
I'd like to tell you that the people bask in the peace of His Majesty's rule. But I'm afraid that would be a lie.
Same as everywhere else then, yes?
Torna has not escaped Malos's rampage unscathed.
If that is so, allow me to offer you the Imperial Army's assistance in this time of...
Don't worry about it. This is exactly the reason why Indol entrusted her to me.
Ah, so you came. The future king of Torna. I'm glad I thought to send a messenger.
King, don't joke about it. Rumors like that could cause trouble at home.
I am merely a quester. I hold no such influence.
A quester today, but tomorrow?
The Core's color is different. And she's a woman, too. Quite lovely indeed. Malos was all brawn and brutish strength.
You worry?
No, quite the contrary. Everybody knows a blade's appearance bears no relation to their power. You could be the heroine of our resistance.
No, I won't be anyone's anything.
That's fine now. I have only one thing to ask of you. To rectify the mistake I made. And erase Malos from the face of the world.
So that's why... the returning hero, Pacifier of the Borderlands, was really just...
Never before has a blade broken free and rampaged like this. I can see why Indol would prefer to keep it quiet. They're even routing support to the militia through Argentum for deniability.
And then towards you.
I'm just some princeling, me.
Surely, if you defeat Malos, your cover will be blown.
If indeed, but we're not in it for the glory, are we? When we're done, I'll just plow my fields in peace.
Your Majesty, some of our troops have returned to base, but
Is something wrong?
They're all reporting something strange. A marauding group of routed mercenaries, trying to avoid any attention.
Just remnants, hmm? That is strange. There's not much around here for them, in the way of paid work or opportunities for looting.
As Your Majesty commanded, our men did not engage. We confirmed their bearing, then withdrew.
And? Where were they going?
The village outskirts.
But why there? There's nothing but graveyards.
What the?
Oh no.
At first, I thought to take it. But I'd made it for her, and I'd like her to keep it forever.
So! The bitch is dead, is she? Shame. I had a soft spot for her. Guess you learned how to use a weapon, at least. Big change from a tiny kid trying not to piss herself in fear.
You're... No! God!
You remember me? How touching.
Face that ugly. I couldn't forget. Trust me, I tried.
Harsh!
What do you want? Not that I can't imagine.
I'm here to take back what's mine, kid. But before that, I'll take a bit of time to express my gratitude to you. It ain't gonna be pretty or quick. Then I'll make that boy watch as I cut you into little sticky chunks, just to make sure the last thing he feels is complete despair.
I'll hold them up. You get to the others quickly.
No use. Hayes, he knew about you. He brought no blades, just more mugs.
Exactly. Don't worry. I'm gonna treat you real good before I get to the cutting.
Break.
I'll enjoy cutting you to bits!
Right on target!
comes the birdie!
You're starting to piss me off.
Oi! Surround them so they don't get away.
My lady, you have to go.
It's all right. He's here.
You bastard! No!
What's next, then? Right leg? Or the left? Or how about...
Enough! That's enough, Jin. Just leave him. For my sake.
So you let him go. Even without his arms, he may cause you more trouble one day.
I didn't want to end it here. He might deserve it, but he did take care of my mother, so... Let's go back. I suppose I can bring myself to step foot on this flagship after all.
The hell are you? Stop it!
Aren't we intrepid? Aren't we intrepid? Aren't we intrepid? The suspense is
killing
me.
Don't have to tell me twice.
You're coming with me, treasure. Aren't we intrepid?
Thank you.
How about next time you help yourselves?
Now, let me see.
I know it'll be worth the wait.
This one I'm quite proud of.
Time to roll up the old sleeves.
My cooking will make you howl.
I'm a little nervous, to tell you the truth.
Let's see. What aroma do I desire? I was so self-absorbed, I almost burnt it to cinders.
I will challenge myself today. It's done. It's done.
I can still improve. I have to.
What an incredible feeling.
All credit to my siblings in arms.
Spoiling for a fight? Happy to oblige. I like the way this is going.
The battle is not over yet.
You must look ahead.
I can't hold the front line.
We are.
How about that? So shall it be.
My senses are.
Yeah, we've got this!
Aren't we intrepid? The only way to win is to fight, right?
Laura, stay close.
Path of Thorns!
Round cutter!
If I can make my comrades feel at ease, that is more important than vanquishing 100 monsters.
You are a paragon among men, Your Majesty. Precious few would reach the same conclusion as you.
I would be no leader if I turned down an opportunity like this.
Thank you.
I hope we'll be able to help.
Sure how to take it, coming from you.
Looks like they might pack a punch. Is it all over? We can take them on a bit later.
We'll avenge ourselves next time.
I can still improve. I have to.
What an incredible feeling.
Take them on a bit later.
We'll avenge ourselves next time.
Giving the wrong impression there, Hugo.
You can rely on me.
It would. This should let everyone.
Think of the possibility.
Intrepid.
addictive.
I'm afraid we can't go easy on you.
There's no
now we're heading into the river.
Yes. Which I live.
Now's the time to push! Think again!
Round cutter!
Think again!
You've
read my mind.
Hungry tanks will hold the front line.
You're wide open!
You'll
do what must be done.
Okay. Rest in peace.
Now we're out of the way.
Catch!
With you then.
I will cripple the enemy. You cannot escape me.
More trouble?
a happy conclusion.
Thank you all for joining me here. I'm afraid I have important news that I need to impart to Adam.
Oh, yes?
It's about the militia.
The who now?
I've been gathering an army in Uriah. People who've lost homes, families. People who'll make a stand against Malos.
Well, according to intelligence we received, they have departed from Uriah now.
What? Why? Malos's whereabouts are still unclear.
It seems that Uriah has conscripted them all. It's now a special regiment of the Orion Self-Defense Forces.
I thought I'd sorted this all out with the Orion King.
At His Majesty's behest, we have ascertained the position of the moving troops. They are heading to Torna as we speak.
We have established communications, so you can send word at any time.
When they get to Torna, tell them to go to a letter.
As you say.
That wasn't like you.
Huh. You think so?
Yes. I thought you always know what to do. You're never lost.
I wish that really were the case. To tell the truth, I'm always worrying. Ever since I became Mithra's driver, anyway.
It didn't seem that way at all.
Power lends one an air of capability. Even more so when it comes to the Aegis. When we first met, we could have burnt you to pieces. Though fortunately, we avoided that thanks to Jin.
Is that why you were away from the militia?
As I am not in full control of Mithra's power. Scores of soldiers could die by my hand. I was frightened. This cataclysm Malos caused, it's likely all because Questor Amalthus was unable to control him. And if that's true, then perhaps I too.
I think she's well aware. Just not so comfortable saying it.
That's your analysis.
Well, I have been with Jin, the paragon of Torna, for 17 years. I can roughly tell how much of their strength the Blade is using, just by watching them. She's making sure you... No, she's holding herself back to make sure she doesn't go that way. deep down, she's very kind.
You think? That still means I'm just not man enough.
Don't think that way. You'll get used to it little by little. I was the same.
If only time would slow down and afford me the chance.
Yeah.
Ahoy! Miss me?
Lord Adam.
Lord Adam's finally come back.
Welcome back, Lord Adam.
Wow. Someone's got himself a bit of a fan club.
Maybe that's why he decided to take action. To wield that love for good.
By the way, Adam gave the order to meet in this place specifically, right? What's so special about it?
This land is Adam's domain. Look, that over there is his manor.
Certainly fit for a prince.
It could stand to be bigger. And, you know, not in the middle of nowhere.
Are you completely incapable of saying something without sarcasm?
Sorry, it's just how I am. I don't really think I can help it.
She's right, though. It is quite away from the capital.
He is far too esteemed for his own good. Fourth in line to the throne, but loved by soldiers and citizens.
His relations with High Prince Zeta are quite strained as a result, I hear.
Really? I suppose even princes have problems.
In troubled times, we help each other.
I hope we'll be able to help. I can still improve. I have to.
What an incredible feeling.
I shall defend my Emperor against all assailants.
Alone if we ask nicely. I really put my foot in it, haven't I? We can take them on a bit later.
We'll avenge ourselves next time.
Spotted.
right? Follow my lead.
It pays to be cautious.
Heart of Thor!
It bounced. Don't eat it.
My senses are heightened.
How that you raise me!
Spinning wheel! Heart of Thor!
Yeah. Slow down!
You will quit!
My senses are heightened.
I fight for my friends.
What an incredible feeling.
I shall defend my emperor against all assailants.